gentlemen, The Shield! Oh, come on! The brothers in arms back together again! Oh, isn't it cute? It's just like old times, but you know, there is one thing that is just bothering me, and I think right now is a good time to settle it. After all this time, I still haven't heard a thank you.
There's never gonna be a situation in this world where The Shield thanks The Miz.
You three are so ungrateful.
Hold up. Ungrateful? Nah, man, Houston, we're not ungrateful. We won last night. If anybody should be ungrateful, it's the guy who lost last night.
Oh, yeah. The Shield won and I lost. But I believe I'm the only one standing in the ring with this.
Hey. You know what? I've actually been thinking about that. And I want to enlighten you on something. Everybody knows that it's only a matter of time before Ambrose and I get our hands back on the Raw Tag Team titles.
Hold on. We didn't discuss this, so I just want to be on the same page. If you guys are going to have the tag titles, I don't want to be the only guy in the show without a title.
No. We're not trying to leave you out. Hey, Miz has got a title.
What do you say, Miz? You're not doing anything tonight. I'm free.
Whoa! You don't just come to Miz TV and challenge the champ. You want him? You gotta go through us.
Dude, we're so stupid we totally forgot. We have to go through the Miztourage first.
And here we go!
Of Justice going after Dallas and Axel. Miz is hightailing it.
I don't like it.
I don't think Axel does either, but
I think Axel's trying to invoke a little sympathy. Unfortunately,
oh, no!
The Hounds don't have it.
Dirty deeds!
And making sure the Miz sees this clearly. The triple power bomb.
Man.
Could that be in the Miz's future?
The challenge was issued by Roman Reigns, but is he gonna get the opportunity?
Miz ain't gonna accept that challenge, man. What are you thinking?